Okay, so Jimmy Fallon was the currently known comedian for Late Night with Jimmy Fallon until 2013, when he announced that he was going to take over the Jay Leno show. 1998 to 2004, he hosted the Saturday Night Live, and in 2013, he moved to the Jay Leno set, which he doesn't start airing the new Tonight Show until sometime in February. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.